Hi, welcome back to my channel. Do you want to learn Chinese fast and easy? If you do, stay tuned. In these lessons, I will use this kind of 成语 and the sentences to guide you guys to learn Chinese. And this kind of 成语 is always four words combined together. They usually tells you a situation, a story, sometimes even tells you a history. And I use a 成语 to make sentence. Of course, I try to make it as simple as possible so you can use in real life. And the sentences are from the Bible. All right, let's have fun now. And we're on Matthew chapter 9. So, 马太福音第九章第十一。Okay, I'm going to use one hand to count 11, okay? 十, let's say this is 10. 十一, okay. So, 十一句话, sentence we call 的话。And this is a homework from last video. We're going to start with our 成语 first. 一个夜, 夜一字。Night. 长长, chang is long. 梦梦,梦 is dream. 多多, 多 is many or a lot. 夜长梦多 describes that. As time goes by, things may change for the worse. Okay, I made a sentence from 夜长梦多. Okay, make sentence called 造句. Okay, 造造, 基于句, 造句。这这基安件失事这件事 is this matter. 要要要 is want or must. Here's must. 基因尽科歪快尽快 is as soon as possible. 吃不处乐意理处理 is dealt. 莫言免得得免得 is avoid. 夜长梦多这件事要尽快处理免得夜长梦多。Okay, we're gonna study with our sentence. Pharisees. 可安看基安见看见 is so. 基有就就子 then. 得为对对 is to. 一而耶是乎书。得而得耶稣的 is Jesus. 莫安门特乎徒门徒 is disciples. 说说说 is said.那依你莫安门的的你们的 is your. 西安先是恩生先生 is teacher. 不依为是恩神莫安莫为什么和和和 is and. 是为税是是税是 is tax collectors. 不因病病 is with. 自为罪日恩人罪人 is sinners. 一一七一起一起 is together.吃吃不安饭吃饭 is eat, 那安那那 is question mark. Pharisees 看见就对耶稣的门徒说你们的先生为什么和税使并罪人一起吃饭呢 Hey, we have a new lesson, okay? We have a new 成语 and new sentence. And we are on Matthew chapter 9, 马太福音第九章第十二节 I'm still going to use one hand to count 12, okay?十 say this is 10. 十二句话十二句话 We're gonna start with our new 成语知止是昂上特安谈恶阴兵纸上谈兵 The reason I'm not gonna give you any clue is because this one is very simple and I want you guys to have fun.
Hey guys, we're gonna practice, right? Our 成语纸上谈兵
And now let's go on with our sentence. 一而耶是不输耶稣特应听乐而乐听了基有就是我说基安健可安康得而得健康的日安人波乎不西于虚一熬药需要一一是恩生医生一熬有不应病得而得有病的日恩人自哀财西于虚一熬药需要耶稣听了就说健康的人不需要医生有病的人才需要
Let's read our sentence 耶稣。听了。就。说。健康的。人不需要医生。有病的人才需要
one time, and we have a homework, okay? This homework will help you get this language if you are serious. Download a translator if you are new. Translate each single word only if I'm on the line. You can check them together as phrases, so that will help you learn faster and easier. Write 2 times and read 30 times. Of course, the more you write, the better for you. The 30 times you cannot skip. If you want to speak, 就像我。Watch an episode of Chinese TV series every day. I have one here. It's called 射雕英雄传 Okay, this one's very fun. Of course, you can watch something else. That's fine too, if it helps you. I hope you guys have fun with your homework. If you find the value of my video, give me thumbs up. Remember to subscribe so you don't miss my new videos. Alright, I will see you next Friday.